Good morning, student. Today we will discuss tabular method to draw league fixtures. In tabular methods, if the team is even, if the total team is even, then number of round is n minus 1. Okay, if the total team is even, number of round is n minus 1 and number of row and column is n plus 1. And if the total team is odd, number of round is n plus 1. Okay, if the total team is odd, then number of round is n, and number of row and column is n plus 2. And total match and n minus 1 upon 2. This is the formula in tabular methods. Okay, if the total team is even, then the number of round is n minus 1 and number of row and column is n plus 2. N means number of team. If the total team is odd, number of round is n and number of row and column is n plus 2. And the total match in league fixtures we find out with the help of this formula n minus 1 upon 2. Let's take the example. Let total team total team let total team is 6. Okay, 6 even number, so number of round is 6 minus 1, number of round is 5. Number of row and column 6 plus 1 means 7. Okay, in this, for total team 6, number of round 5, number of row and column 2nd. One, two, three, four, five, six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. In the same manner, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now divide it into two part from here. Divide it into two parts. Next is total team. Total team is 6. A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total team. Okay. Same here. A, B, C, D, E, M. Okay. in place of 1, 2, write ABC. It is, you will not confuse. Okay, write ABC. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. After that, number of round, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Next is 2. After 2, 3 come. 3, 4, and 5. Leave this column. 4. After 4, 5 come. After 5, there is only 15. Therefore, 1. After 1, 2. Now, 3. Before 3, 2 come. 5. Before 5, 4 come. 2. Before 2, 1 come. And look at yours. Which number is missing? 3 is missing. So, write here 3. This is the method to draw table of methods. After that, 5 round, first round, second round, third round, fourth round, and fifth round. Okay. In first round, look at yours. 1, 1, 1. So in first round, that will be the competition between A and B. Competition between A and B. After that, C and E. C, E, and then D, F. D and F. In the same manners, 2, find out 2 and 2. So, in second round, competition between A and C. A and C, in the same manner, B, F. Okay, B, F. B, F, and then second here's D, E. D and E. And third, 1, 2, 3. So in third, competition between A and D. A and D. B and C. B and C. E and F. E and F. And fourth round. 1, 2, 3. A and E. Competition between A and E. Competition between B and D. B and D. And C and F. C and F. And fifth round. 1, 2, and 3. So A and F, A and F, B and E, B and E, and then C and D, C and D. This is the method to draw table of matters. First we have to draw table. This is the name of the team. Name of the team, 1, A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay, A, B, C, name of the team, divided into two parts. There is only 5 round. 5 round, therefore, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, this is the round. First round, second round, third, fourth, fifth. 2, after 2, 3 come, then 3, 4, 5. 4, after 4, 5 come. 5, there is only 5 round, so after 5, 1. And 1, after 1, 2 come. So, now from here, before 3, 2 come. Before 5, 4 come. Before 2, 1 come. And find out which number is missing. So, here, number 3 is missing. So, write 3. Okay, and then find out the round. and number of match, total match is n minus 1 upon 2. N means total team is 6 minus 1 upon 2 means here's the total match is 15. Let total team is 8. Number of round is number of round n minus 1. Number of round is n minus 1, 7, and number of row and column is n plus 1. So 8 plus 1, here's the number of row and column is 9. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Since total team is 8, in even number we will not give by. Okay, in even number we will not give by. Total team is 8, so we will not give by. After that, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Divide into two parts from here. Then write the name of the team. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 team na? Okay. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It is the name of the team. Next is number of round. There is 9. Number of round. There is 7 round. Okay. Look at here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It is the round. Okay, now 2. After 2, 3 come. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, student. After that, after that, 4. After 4, 5 come. 5, 6, 7. There is only 7 round. So, after 7, 1. 6. After 6, 7 come, 7, then 1, 2. 1 after 1, 2 come, 2, 3. After 3, 4 come. Okay, then the next step is 3. Before 3, 2 come, 5. Before 5, 4 come, 7. Before 7, 6 come. Okay, 6. And before 2, 1 come. Before 4, 3 come. Next, find out which number is missing. Here's number 5 is missing. Therefore, write here's 5. After that, make a competition. First round, second round, third round, fourth round, fifth round, sixth round, and seventh round. Okay, in first round, find out 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. So in first round, there will be a competition between 1, A and B. Competition between A and B. After that, C, C and G. C and G. After that, D and F. Okay, D, F. D and F. After that, E, E and H. E and H. Okay, E and H. In the same manner, this is the first round. In the same manner, second round. Find out 1. Okay, now remove this. 1, 2, 3, 4. So competition between A and C. A and C. After that, B and H. B and H. After that, D and G. D and G. And then E, F. E and F. In third round, third round, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So in third round, competition between A, D. A and D. After that, B and C. B and C. E and G. E and G and F, H. F and H. Okay, F, H. Same manner. Now find out the fourth round. In fourth round, 1, 2, 3 and 4. So in fourth round, competition between A and E. A and E. B and D. B and D. C and H. C, H and F, G. F, G. Now in fifth round, find out 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so B, A, F. A, F, B, E. B, E, and C, D. Competition between C and D, and then G, H. Okay, here जी एज कॉम्पिटिशन बिटवीन जी एंड कॉम्पिटिशन बिटवीन जी एंड एच. इन द सेम मैनर फाइंड आउट द सिक्स सिक्स 1, 2, 3, 4. सो इन फर्स्ट राउंड कॉम्पिटिशन बिटवीन ए एंड जी, ए एंड जी, बी एंड एफ, बी एंड एफ, सी एंड ई, एंड डी एच, डी एंड एच. नाउ इन लास्ट सेवेंथ राउंड फाइंड आउट 1, 2, 3 एंड देन 7, 4. सो इन सेवेंथ राउंड कॉम्पिटिशन बिटवीन ए एंड एच, ए एंड एच, बी एंड जी, कॉम्पिटिशन बिटवीन बी एंड जी, सी एंड एफ, सी एंड एफ एंड देन डी ई, डी ई. दिस इज द प्रोसेस. ओके, टेबुलर मैटर्स, देन फाइंड आउट द फर्स्ट राउंड, सेकेंड राउंड, थर्ड, फोर्थ, फिफ्थ, सिक्स, सेवन. ओके, फर्स्ट राउंड कॉम्पिटिशन बिटवीन ए एंड बी, सी एंड जी, डी एंड एफ, ई एंड एच. इन द सेम मैनर वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट. एंड टोटल मैच, टोटल मैच इज एन एन माइनस वन अपॉन टू, मीन्स यूज एट, एट माइनस वन अपॉन टू, एट. टोटल मैच इज एट अपॉन टू, मीन्स यूज इज 28. टोटल मैच 28. ओके स्टूडेंट, लेट टेक द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ ऑड नंबर. ओके, ऑड नंबर टोटल टीम, टोटल टीम, टोटल टीम इज 5. सो व्हेन द ऑड नंबर, व्हेन द टीम इज ऑड, द नंबर ऑफ राउंड, नंबर ऑफ राउंड, नंबर ऑफ राउंड इज n. So number of round is 5. Number of row and column, row and is n plus 2. 5 plus 2, 7. Since number of team is odd, so we will give by, 1 by. 7 row and column, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay student, 7 row, 7 column. Now second step is we have to divide it into 2 part from here. Come straight, divide it into 2 part. After that, total team is 5. A, B, C, D, E. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Odd number, give 1 by. In the same way, A, B, C, D, E and 1 by. Number of round, 5 round. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 round. 2, after 2, 3 come, 3, 4, 5. 4 after 4, 5 come. 5, we will not write 6 because there is only 5 round. So 5, 1. After 1, 2 come. Now next is 3, before 3, 2 come. Before 5, 4 come. Before 2, 1 come. And find out which number is missing. Here's number 3. 3 is missing. So write 3 here. Now, first round, second round, third round, fourth round, fifth round. In first round, 1, 2, 3. In first round, there will be the competition between A and B. Competition between A and B, and then C and E. C and E. D has gone by, so they will not compete. Okay, because D get a by. Next is 1. Find out 2, 1, and then 2, 3. Competition between A and C. A and C. B, in this round, B has got by. Therefore, no competition. Then D and E. D and E. In third round, 1, 2, 3. A and D. A and D. B and C. And then E. In this round, E has got by. Fourth round, 1, 2, 3. A and E. A, E, B and D. Competition between B and D. And then C has got by. Now in fifth round, 1, 2, 3. In this fifth round, A has got by. No competition. B and E. B and E, and then C and D. Competition between C and D. And total match n minus 1 upon 2, 5 minus 1, 5. Okay student, this is method. In odd number, when the total team is odd, we will give by, but when the team is even, we will not give by. And number of round in odd number 5, but if the team is even, the number of round is n minus 1. Okay, and number of row and column for even number is n plus 2. And the winner, the team which win, how you will find the winner of this tournament? The winner will get 2 point, for draw 1 point, and for loss 0 point. So the team which get more point, he will be the winner of this tournament. And there are two methods, British methods, American methods. And British methods, total point obtained upon total possible point into 100. And in American methods, total match win upon total match play into 100. And the team which get more point, he will be the winner of this tournament. League methods. Now we have complete knockout fixtures, knockout tournament, league tournament. Knockout tournament means it is is a tournament in which if a team lost the match, he will eliminate from the tournament. He will not get second chance. But in league tournament, every team has to play with every other's team, respective of win, loss or draw. Whether the team win, loss or draw, he has to play with each and every players. In league tournament, the player get ample opportunity to show their talent. A true winners can be decided with the help of league tournament. But the disadvantage of league tournament is, in league tournament, more finances required due to more number of matches. In this, total matches more, therefore more fun, more equipment, etc. is required. So it is most expensive as compared to knockout tournament.